Yo, what is good? Welcome back, or if you're new, welcome. As you could already tell from the title, I got another... Oh, wait, hold on. Y'all looking for Hoodie Lou? All right, hold on. Let me go get him. All right. Let me stop. Let's get into the video. All right, y'all. As y'all already could tell from the title of the video, we do have another build series or a pie chart series video. And today we're doing the half blue, half yellow pie chart. Now, this pie chart kind of flew under the radar when the game first came out. You know, everybody was trying to build a meta, find the meta. But now, recently, I've started to see a lot of people using this pie chart. So today, I'm going to show you guys one build that I think is very, very good to come out of this pie chart. I do have a 99 overall with this pie chart. It's not the build that I'm going to show you guys, but I will also show you guys how to make that build. It's my point forward. But let's go ahead. Let's get straight into this build. All right, y'all. So we're going to start with the position. You're going to go small forward. Choose your hand. Choose your jersey number. I'm picking small forward because this is the position that's going to give you 30 playmaking badges. Yeah, you heard me right. There's 30 playmaking badges. Pie chart, obviously blue and yellow. The physical, you're going to choose agility and vertical. All right, and then copy these stats right here. All right. So close shot, you're going to go max driving layup, max driving dunk, max shooting. So you should get 15 finishing badges for shooting. Mid-range, max it. Three ball, max it. Free throw, max it. Put your post fade up till you get 9. So you get 9 shooting badges. Playmaking, pass accuracy, max it. Post control, max it. Ball handle, put it until you get 76, okay? For defense, perimeter, max it. Lateral, max it. Steal, max it. Defensive rebound, max it, and then put the rest on block. So you should get 7. And as y'all can see, you get 15 finishing, 9 shooting, 30 playmaking, and 7 defense. Like, you don't even need the pure yellow pie chart to get 30 playmaking badges. All right, real quick, y'all, before we move on, if you care for lock takeover, for some reason, no matter how much you max your wingspan with this setup, you cannot get lock takeover. In order to get lock takeover, this is what you have to do. Close shot, you got to bring it down to 80, so you only have 12 finishing. Ball handle, bring it down to 75, and put that 10 rest on shooting. So your badge spread here, you get 12, 10, 30, and 7. Okay, so that's if you want lock takeover. All right, so I'll put it back to the regular setup because this is obviously the best badge spread. But if you care for lock takeover, you could do it the other way that I just showed you, and you could still follow the same way that I'm doing this because it's still going to be the same height, same weight, and same wingspan. All right, so we're going to go ahead and continue. Choose your body shape. Height, you're going to go 1.96 meters, which is 6'5". Weight, you're going to minimize it to 80 kilograms. You don't want to lose any more strength than you have to. Wingspan, you're going to go 214 centimeters. And then these are the 3 takeovers that they give you. If you did it the other way, I showed you when you have 12, 10, 30, and 7, you should have a 4th takeover, which is the lock takeover. But these are the 3 that they give you if you did it this way. Choose your takeover. I'm going to choose shot creator. And you have built a slashing playmaker. All right, y'all, real quick before I go ahead and show you guys my 99 point forward, let me show you how to make it really quick. All right, so position small forward, choose your hand, choose your jersey number, blue and yellow, agility and vertical. All right, copy these stats right here. If you want, you could exchange interior defense for offensive rebound. Totally up to you, but I'm showing you exactly how I made mine, my point forward. So this is what I, this is the stats. If I could go back, I would. Definitely switch interior defense for offensive rebound. Choose your body shape. Height, you're going to go 2.00 meters, which is 6'6". Weight, you're going to go to 94 kilograms. And then wingspan, you're actually going to lower it to 207 centimeters. And then these are the 3 takeovers. I chose slash take on my point forward. And there you go. You have built a point forward. Now, let me go ahead and show you this build at 99. All right, y'all. Here he is, the 99 point forward. Let me go ahead and show you the stats. So as you can see, 2.00 meters, which is 6'6". Same height, 94 kilograms, same weight. Here's the badge spread. I've hit 39 a few seasons. That's why there's extra badges on shooting and defense. And here's the stats. So you get an 86 driving dunk, so you get contact dunks. Your 3 ball hits a 70. I did double stack the 3 point sleeves, so that's why it's a 72. 86 ball handle, so you get all the pro dribble moves that you can get at 6'5 and taller. And here's the defense, which is decent defense. It's not terrible. And then your physicals, you get a 92 speed, 90 acceleration, and a 95 vertical. Now, I don't really recommend making this point forward. You know, if you are going to make a build with this pie chart, use that slashing playmaker that I showed you. Also, if you care about animations, you know how you could only get certain animations when your player is shorter than 6'5". Make the build, put the build at shooting guard. You know, make them shorter than 6'5", and then you get all those other animations that you can't get when you're taller than 6'5". You know, honestly, I made this build so I could take it to the ones court, because, you know, it could kind of do everything, and it was decent height. And if I ever play in the twos or threes, you know, I could sort of play big with this build. You know, it's tall enough to guard the smaller bigs. That's why I made this build. But yo, if y'all want to see this build at the ones court, you want to see me take it to the ones, you know, because it's a pretty good build, pretty good stats, it's got good height, it could kind of almost do everything. So give me one like. The goal is for one like, and I promise you're gonna get that video. All right, y'all, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right here. I hope y'all enjoyed it. You know, like, subscribe, turn on the bell noti so you never miss the upcoming videos. And then I'll catch y'all on the next one. Peace. My outros are getting better, huh? No? Oh.